Very good morning to all of you. How are you all? I hope all of you are good and safe at home. So in the last part of the video, we had discussed about your terrestrial habitats. Okay, that how that terrestrial habitat, okay, that animals we came to learn about that terrestrial habitats means animals which live on land. Okay, we had taken an example of a camel, that a camel is found in a desert. Okay, and we learn about some special features which a camel adopt to survive in a desert. Okay, today we will start our next habitat, that is your polar region. Okay, so before we start our topic, you tell me the name of the coldest place on the earth. Okay, and what are the characteristics of these areas? You know, the coldest place on our earth is your polar region, that means your north pole and south pole. Okay, throughout this the year these regions are covered with snow. Okay, and you will find hardly any food in these places. And there is an animal whose name is polar bear, okay, which lives in the north pole. Okay, let us learn how a polar bear adapt to its environment where there is no food. You hardly find any food in these places, and throughout the year these places are covered with snow. So this is the picture of a polar bear. Okay, you will find the dense layer of fur on their body. Okay, there is a dense layer of fur on the body of a polar bear, which keeps them warm in the extreme cold climate of the polar region. Okay, and they also have a thick layer of fat under their skin. Okay, they have a thick layer of fat under their skin, and it keeps them warm and also act as a source of energy. Okay, your next animal which survive in the polar region is penguin. Okay, your polar bear also have a thick layer of fat. You find penguin in the south pole. You find polar bear in the north pole, where you find a penguin in the south pole. Okay, penguins have a tough layer of fat called blubber. Blubber means a tough layer of fat in the body of some animals. Okay, the blubber keeps their body warm. Okay, this tough layer of fat help to keep their bodies warm, and penguin also stay close to each other to keep themselves warm. So that is all about your polar region. Now let's watch a video.
Like a desert, extreme climatic conditions exist in polar regions such as the North Pole and the South Pole. Both the North and South Poles are the coldest places on the earth. Polar bears live in the North Pole. The dense layer of fur on their body keeps them warm in the extreme cold temperatures. Penguins live in the South Pole. The blubber in their bodies keeps them warm. The animals that live on land are called terrestrial animals. Lion, tiger, elephant, zebra, and snakes are some examples of terrestrial animals.
I hope all of you have watched the video carefully. So terrestrial animals are the animals which lives on land. For example, your tiger, your zebra. Okay, all these are the examples of terrestrial animals. Okay, and you will not find the same kind of animals on everywhere. Okay, you will find different animals in different places or in different habitat. Okay, like a polar bear cannot survive in a desert, but it can survive in the polar region. Okay, and your camel can survive in a desert, not in a polar region. Okay, now we have reached to our checkpoint number one. So let's do our checkpoint number one.
So there is first is so your checkpoint number one, straight true or false. Okay, so your A part is polar bears store fat in the hump on their back. यस, हु स्टोर फैट इन द हम्प ऑन देयर बैक? कैमल. सो इट इज फॉल्स. ओके. सेकेंड इज डेजर्ट रेट्स रैट्स आर ओनली एक्टिव ड्यूरिंग द नाइट. ट्रू और फॉल्स? यस इट इज ट्रू. अ कैमल कैन लीव विदाउट फूड एंड वाटर फॉर मेनी डेज. यस ट्रू. पेंगुइन्स हैव थिक फर ऑन देयर बॉडी डेट कीप्स देम वार्म. यस फॉल्स. योर पोलर बियर हैव द थिक लेयर ऑफ फर. ओके सो दैट इज योर चेक पॉइंट नंबर वन. So we have completed our checkpoint number one. Okay, so that's all for today. Okay, so what we had done? We had learned about your polar regions. Okay, we had learned about the different characteristics which a polar bear need or a penguin need to survive in the North and South Pole. Okay, so that's all for today. So that's all. Thank you and have a nice day.